So my top tip to designers starting out to help them step out of their traditional approaches would be to remove themselves from the world that they live in and really look outside of what we do, the industry, to different parts of the world, to people doing different things, solving big challenges in very different ways.